Thank you. and youth are thine own, and thy cheeks are sneak down after my grandparents had gone to bed. I was raised by my grandparents, and they went to bed at 6. Supper was at 4. In any case, my grandfather was deaf as a post, but my grandmother could hear a mouse in the cellar, you know what I mean, from the third floor. But I would sneak down and turn on the TV and sit this close to it. And it was, you know, the humongous console with a little tiny screen. And I'd watch the Jack Parr show. That was my favorite thing to do. And the old Tonight Show with Jack Parr. This goes back to the late 50s. And I don't know, I was 16 or 17. And what I loved about him was that he had people from different walks of life, but literary people who were famous writers. But in any case, he had Gracie Fields on. I'd never heard of her. He was all excited about it. And so she came on, and they sat and talked a while, and then he asked her to sing. And she said, "Oh, I don't sing anymore." And he said, "Oh, please." He said, "Please, just for us, please, please, for me." And she said, "Oh, very well." And so she said, "Jose, the music director, how are things in Guacamole?" And I don't remember what key she said. And it was one of those magic moments, real magic moments, where I just was in love, enthralled. It was so beautiful. It was sweet. It was full of longing. It was that old-fashioned thing that the Irish use, as well as the Italians, the smiling through the tears, you know. And so this memory is just what I have about this song. Now I'll be glad to get through it, you know. I'm getting perplexed, you know.
don't think this one needs any introduction.